Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Frantic Freddy.
This is Frantic Freddy on Commodore 64. It's a 2011 release of a 1983 Spectra video game, which is pretty cool. I had no idea about this game until the last live stream, where a kind viewer let me know about this game. And it's awesome, I'll show you why. And thank you for, can't remember your name, but if you're watching this video, thank you for letting me know. One player, and start with the skill level one. So you are this fire extinguisher, and your job is to extinguish fires. That is pretty novel idea. I've played this only a little bit, but it seems to have two different stages. It has this shoot 'em up kind of a stage, where you put out fires in windows and dodge fiery embers or something. And then, oh! I was watching the lives. Pretty nice music, although it's not that high quality music considering it's on a Commodore 64, but I think this is a port of from another system. Can't remember which this was, but I think it read on the main screen. So you probably know it better than I do. But I do like the graphics are awesome. The whole idea is awesome. Really detailed graphics and all. This is the second stage. Your job is to put out the red fires first. These guys. And then climb up. Avoid those purple fires because you can't put them out yet. Have to put out these normal fires first. No, you... It's right there. Oh, luckily. Okay, down. Get rid of the last fire. It's one of those games that where you can shoot the faster the enemy is. So if the enemy is right next to you, you can use a huge all the fire. Like this. That's the maximum rate of fire. And the target is far away. The target is close, you can shoot pretty rapidly. Same works with the side-scrolling platforming stage. Okay, come on, a few more shots. There we go. Maybe there is more stages later on, other than this side-scrolling and shoot 'em up stage, but like you see, you can shoot really fast when the fire is close to you. Pretty nice music. Up! Fire! Don't get stuck. Run away. Okay. I should be safe and go up. Not sure how safe that was. No, that fire was behind the other fire. Yep. Just like before. Get close so we can use the rapid fire. Oh god damn it. Fire, why are you protecting your friend like that? Doesn't make my doesn't make my extinguishing efforts any easier. There seems to be cracks on the levels too, but I don't think that changes anything. You can just walk past them. There is no jumping in this game. Up, 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 up. Oh, that was close. Yay. Oh, it looks like the fire is dropping faster this time. So even if the stages do not change, of course the difficulty rate goes up. I like this game a lot. It's no Elite or anything epic like that, but it's a damn good game. Plays perfectly. Excellent, excellent example of what makes a good 8-bit game. Get rid of that one. Don't block my way. No! Up! No! That was not a good place to be. And that's game over. Yes, game over, and it goes back to the main screen. Let's see what was the original port. Can't remember if it was ColecoVision or something. No, Spectra Video Game. So there you go, that's Frantic Freddy on Commodore 64. Thanks for letting me know, whoever you are, and thanks for watching.